New this morning, actor Jeremy Renner is in critical but stable condition after an accident in Reno, Nevada. His publicist says the actor was hurt yesterday while plowing snow. He was airlifted to a local hospital for treatment. Details are pretty limited at this time. Officials say they are investigating what exactly happened.